more dropships.
Now's our chance. Let's move.
Right behind you.
Hurry. Over here.
Oh, hell, not another dropship.
Come on, we gotta move. Follow me. Hurry.
Let's go, pal.
Come on, this way. Charlie's our leader. After the Chimera invaded, he brought all of us together. All of us rebels.
Charlie was an officer in the army.
Is that what he told you?
He wasn't an officer?
He wasn't in the army. Not officially, either.
Lying son of a bitch.
What do you mean, not officially?
Charlie's father was a senator. Wanted him to go to college, study politics, all that. Charlie left home on his way to Harvard, took a detour and showed up at Fort Benning. Talked his way onto the base, broke into the commander's office, forged some paperwork. The next day, we had a new sergeant.
That sounds like Charlie.
Open the heat sink!
Good job, everyone.
Holy cow. I thought we were goners.
Come on. Let's get out of here.
My name's Charlie Tent. You must be Joseph.
How do you know my name?
Malakoff.
Joseph.
He's been calling for you ever since we found him.
It's infected. You got any penicillin?
There's one little problem. Our only aircraft is out in the open with no power.
What do you want?
I want a new power supply. Same kind they use in those Chimeran dropships.
Dropship, huh? That's a big job.
Life's pretty simple, Joe. We fight, or we die. I'm guessing by virtue of the fact you're still breathing, you are one of the fighting type. Like us. Am I right?
All right, here's the deal. You give the old man some pills, I'll help you take down that dropship. Then once the VTOL is powered up and he's healthy enough to travel, you give us both a ride to New York City.
You better be worth it. Now, let's get to work setting up that ambush.